inside corner, but missed there. From the windup, Burgos is 2-2 pitch. That one's ripped to left field. It's going to be trouble tailing away from the Beacon's left fielder, McCormick, and it drops down.
Of the cycle. Some fun times are had as this one is tagged out in the right field as it gets down.
Wildcats took game one, shooting for a sweep. They took a 1-0 lead, but visitors jump ahead. Kevin Belsky singles to right.